scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Argentina, weighing in at 465 pounds, the giant Gonzalez.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
From Baton Rouge, Louisiana, weighing in at 179 pounds, the Action Champion, White Whiskers Champion.
And despite the fact that the title is not on the line here, I still expect the champ to come out and fight his normal fight.
I'm with you, Michael. He just likes to fight. It doesn't matter to him that the title's not on the line here.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
And I can't help but wonder how the champ's game plan differs, if at all, knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight.
Up and
oh man, backbreaker.
What a stomp. Good grief. Boom, what impact. Clubbing blow to the back.
Uh-oh.
Watch out.
Oh, shoulder first.
I think the ring just shifted. Harsh impact.
Wow. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's using your noggin.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
Gonna take more than that. Oh man, watch this. Freakish power.
Face plant. Oh, my Lord. What a strike.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Here he goes. Thunderous slam.
It's heating up now.
He knows he's in trouble. He might have it. He's in full control now.
Beautiful technique.
Now with complete control, what's he got in mind? He's playing with him now. What's he gonna do with it? Looking at it here.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
What's gonna happen now? One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
Into the quick cover. He kicks out before three.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
He caught him slipping. He's in big trouble. This is not where you want to be.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's in control. He has something big planned. Caught off guard. Something big is coming. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal.
Thank you. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Draped on the apron. Using the elbow as a weapon.
He's stumbling some now. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys, and when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's gonna need to be careful here.
It's make or break time here, and he absolutely has to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to win this match.
The devastating Orton stomp.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Oh, it's over.
A kick out after one.
Too soon.
He has him right where he wants him.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
When this guy's on, look out. He's in a little bit of trouble now. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
one of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by staying in this one. I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him.
He's in big trouble here. I don't think I remember ever seeing him this much off his game.
Slam. He wants it one more time. Choke slam.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys. Clearly not afraid to go to the well again.
He may get the three count right here!
I think so!
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it? I think we know what this is.
Slam! That has got to be it.
He's got the shoulders down.
One. Two. Three.
Oh my God, he won the match. I can't believe it. He won the match.